Contemporary Indian Art. The pioneers of contemporary Indian painting founded a solid ground for the aspiring artists of the next generation. The political situation changed completely after the independence. The artists of the new generation were more committed to the society, and their works are related with the common man rather than the imaginary fantasies of their predecessors. The artists of Calcutta group put an exhibition of their work in 1943. Their works reflected the images of poor and victims of social injustice. In 1947, few rebel painters of Bombay held an exhibition under the banner of Progressive Artists Group. These new generation painters, exposed to the contemporary movement of European art, they assimilated the different modern styles and techniques of Western art and produced a new form of Indian art without losing its identity. Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Delhi, Hyderabad were throbbing with energies of these young painters. After independence, Indian government also encouraged these artists by establishing Lalit Kala Academy in Delhi. All India Fine Arts and Craft Society was founded by Ukil Brothers. Silpi Chakra, Chola Mandalam, Contemporary Artist Society and many other such groups helped to enhance the quality of contemporary Indian art. Contemporary India presents many world-class artists in this age, like M. F. Hussain, Ganesh Fine, Akbar Padamsi, Vikas Bhattacharya and others. Bhavesh Chandra Sanal. One of his popular artwork is Woman at Kangra Valley. Bhavesh Chandra Sanal was a student of Government School of Art and Craft, Calcutta. He went to Punjab and was appointed as an art teacher of Mayo Government School of Art, Lahore. He is one of the main architects to build the artistic atmosphere in the northern part of India. After the partition, he came to Delhi and was appointed as a head of department of Art in Delhi Polytechnic. He was the founder of Silpi Chakra. His talent was spread in painting, culture, printmaking and organizing the art movement in Delhi. His painting, Woman at Kangra Valley, is a simplified form of the landscape of Kangra. The horizontal spaces in the composition are painted with bright and contrasting colors like orange, yellow and different shades of green. The whole horizontality is balanced with the vertical figure in the middle of the composition, A. Ramchandran. His famous painting is Mahua Tree. After completing his art education from Shantiniketan, Ramchandran went for study in Japan. He worked as a teacher in Jamia Millia University, New Delhi, till his retirement. Ramchandran revived the Indian classical art of Ajanta and South Indian fresco painting in his work in a contemporary style. The painting Mahua Tree is from his experience in Shantiniketan. This area was populated by Santhal tribes who were addicted to liquor made from flowers of Mahua Tree. Women folk collect the flowers and distill this drink. The painting is made of simplified drawing filled with very bright colors. The characterization of each figure is established by minimum use of shading. It has a decorative quality.